Oh, Luke, do something to impress me. I never know. I'm good. Go to 26.
I've got more, I've got more.
What are you going to say? Kieran lives here. Fuck off.
They're not.
They're not. Stop. Stop.
Kieran, do you actually live at 26?
I used to.
You got red on it, mate. Bad.
I got beat up by Mitch Wiggum.
Mitch Wiggum fired in his face.
I'll bang him out.
So what's the actual story? I've heard about four different stories now.
Let me hear yours.
So I've heard that he started on you, Kieran came in, so he smacked you, and then you've come in and just knocked him out.
Max,
that's the story I've heard. But I've also heard that he beat both of you up. I've also heard you both beat him up. I've heard many a story.
Can you confirm the story?
None of them.
Also,
he
punched him a few times.
Okay. Any permanent damage?
Do you remember more than that?
Tickled
him, yes.
From
what
page is that? Yeah. Hello! Ladies! Lady and man?
Yeah, so...
Hold on, I need to hear the story.
I punched him because you went...
Oh, yeah.
I punched James Bird.
Freezing cold.
He probably did, but he said
okay.
I also
So Kieran, how would you get beaten up?
So I basically was the snitch.
I think you're a winner deep down.
Right, we're going back to England. We'll go to the normal times that's on the left one. One, two, three.
Across the plain, you see a wild Dave Broughton. In the wild, they don't have forks, so he's had to make his own tool to eat. He's found this stick.
Okay, decorum, Lev, please stop changing.
The only problem is, without a fork, he makes a mess all over his face.
Hey, 7-8! Come and suck on my dick! 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
13, 14.
16, 17, 18, 19.
As you can see, it doesn't quite fit in his mouth. But he still tries hard. As long as he can get it to the point at which it enters his orifice, he manages to eat. He feels like a champion. After a good feed, he needs to sleep.
It's actually
After he's had a sleep, he's once again ready to start juicing his eating tool again. Gandalf used to use his staff, now David Broughton does. The Neanderthal. We called him David. Because, unlike myself, David Attenborough.
Cantonese.
What's that, number 43?
If you don't come, we'll take a bump full of celery. Your mum!
He's on!
We went to war and we were bogus. We convinced
we were bogus. I'm just saying, they legitimately have Team Pub G on their ass.
We haven't yet.
They have to be up here.
Okay,
claim
the place.
So next week.
Absolutely next week.
We take this back and be like, I don't like that.
I'll pay up to £50 for it.
Technically,
we could get married 20
years ago, you weren't invited. You're still there. And what?
Who's doing this?
What?
Who's
doing this?
Just
they're back! Oh, no, yeah, we all
are.
Shit!
It's crazy, I think, but... Oh, God, mate! Go,
mate! Right, to Corum, we'll play my next favourite game. To my left, Dave Brown.
Dan Giles.
Yep.
Quite an easy
game. Gary Denton.
Yep.
Mitchell
Williams. Yep.
Sam
Bell. Yeah, I know. No, it's gone.
You should vote for it.
Good point, Jordan. Good point, Jordan. Good point, Jordan.
Good point, Jordan.
Charlie, would you like to start saying that again?
Yeah. To my left, Fatty Callum Brouse.
Fatty McFatFat Callum Brouse.
What an absolute fan.
Big Fat Crow. Big fat chubby chub, big fat, big fat Rob Whiting.
Nice. Nice.
Big fat, 11 is a fatty, yeah, I'm thinking.
No, God. No. Do you say you're good? Duke.
Go on.
4-3, you got 4 fingers. And
they
got it.
They get
it for me. You've been filming it for 10 minutes now.
Gone.
Look at him!
Yeah, good guy. You're only allowed to use your mouth to get it out of the bowl.
Okay.
You're a fucking creature.
And you're a fucking McFabber.
Joe, do you want to start him again? You want to start?
Yeah.
I'm all welly, I'm a well.
Oh, to my left, Emil Heskey.
Nico Sylvester.
Nice.
Lil Michael. JJ Okocha.
Malcolm X. Uncle Ben.
Yeah, that's all right.
Jimmy Kebby.
Went to the wedding.
Fucking nigger.
Gone. He did say fucking nigger.
What's the name?
I had a dream.
Drop off a break.
Good. Patrick Vieira.
There's a blackout in the street. So I shot him.
Michael Mix.
Thierry Henry.
Worst half of the season. JJ Boxer. It's really good. I'll put it in different game.
He's right.
John, full sack. Isaac did the sector as well. My first thing is the sector. Alright.
Give
Peasant, do not laugh at me. Peasant!
Have you not done anything before?
Who lives at 35 Gavin Shire Street? 1 Armada Road.
Mate, we've been recording for 15 minutes now.
Half a finger.
Sweet.
No, that's the same road twice. If you're a fresher.
I'm fresher, please. John, would you like to start singing?
Yeah. To my left, 12 Beaumont Road.
32
Yes.
You have to finish it.
I have to finish it.
Gone!
Oh no, Dave, hang on. Dave, you have to bring it out, but you have to come sit here.
I have to finish it.
But you can't bring it with your hands.
Come here and play, but you have to drink that. You have to eat that before you come play.
Okay. Jay, that's going all over your sofa, mate, sorry.
Absolutely okay.
And I am 100% in no way sorry.
Dave, where is Rob? You have to finish.
Dave, would you like to start saying it again?
Go on. Do you want to make that fine?
Finish up.
Without the fork.
No fork.
Dave, sorry, Jarno, would you like to start saying it again?